Hello. Welcome to a Let Us Star Citizen stream. Today we're going to be doing some cargo runs, a little bit of mining, and checking all the bounties. Hoping I can make some money doing that. Let's jump in. I think hover mode is still not working perfectly. So far the game seems stable since I've started playing it, so we should be able to get a lot done. Definitely want to try out adding cargo runs. I didn't get to try it out in the PTU, so trying it out in the PU will be an experience. Mining is something I also didn't try out in the PTU. Mainly because of trying to land my ship on the station pads was very troublesome. So I really went in mine. But they remove hover mode from station pads, so we should be able to start going out mining for ore and landing. First things first, we'll be doing is doing some cargo runs just to make some money fast. That's a major lag there. Oh, I've never noticed this before. The glass is actually dirty now. It didn't look like this. Oh, I haven't been to Lorville in such a long time. I haven't noticed this change. But yeah, the glass is extremely dirty. Ah, can't even see outside now. It used to be so clear. Now it's dirty. Ah, that's a nice touch. Considering all the pollution around here. Before I leave Lorville, I'll actually check and see if there's any missions available from the mission giver before I leave. Just in case. I ran into some problems when I was leaving. I was like, oh, I need to get a mission from Lorville, and I just forgot to check the guy. And when I checked my mission inventory, not inventory, but mission screen, I saw he was giving out the mission. I was already in orbit. I was like, I am not trying to land this ship on planet after leaving there, especially with the hovering mode being so bad. Either it's just very bad or my piloting skills in hover mode really suck. I'm hoping it's not that. I'm hoping the hover mode is just not good. Is it me or is it game mode you're not playing? Oh, it's just me. I just moved over to my headset.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry.
I hope it's not too loud. I'm probably drowning out my mic. I need to lower the audio for that. Bring it about there. That should be better. If anyone can't hear me, let me know so I can adjust my volume. But yeah, I'm going to do some, going to be doing some cargo runs and hopefully mining. Trying to get some of this done so I can get to my other stuff later. Uh, 16 seconds, not too bad. Oh, what's this over here? I noticed they blocked this area off, but I didn't know there's this little entrance here. I wonder what's this going to be used for. Oh, can't figure that out now. I gotta get to the train. I'm not sure if I understand how the train system works, because the train comes in, it leaves going forward, and it comes back into here for the exact same path. That kind of makes no sense, but whatever. You'd hope that it, if it's leaving in that direction, another train will come from the opposite direction as it's leaving. Not coming from the same direction it's actually leaving. I don't know how that works. Well, yeah. It can work like that. Just feels strange because I don't see it a lot in the real world. When you have certain stations, you'll see that happening.
Now arriving, Tisa Spaceport. Please watch your step when disembarking the train.
Oh, I wonder if this is going to be like for a information boot or something like that here. Oh, not this part. The other side. Looks like it. Well, that's probably a maintenance area. An information boot. Because I'm still wondering, is all the tram ride is going to be free, or will that, at some point you have to actually pay for it? Alright, let's go grab our freelancer. Do I need to get my freelancer for the... Yeah, I'll actually buy cargo too. I want to try out the economy and see how much the goods are selling for. So, yep, freelancer it is.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Hangar 9. Can anyone in main comms hear me? Anyone? Anyone at all? Yeah, I still haven't got the comms to work yet since I've been playing this. I can see my mic active in the chat, but I don't think anyone can hear me. Coming through. I must say I love the new elevator system. I really hated it. Getting on an elevator, sometimes you would not end up in the correct spot. But select your floor and it takes you there. I don't like the fact that my ship is in the ground. Oh, it's not in the ground. I need to buy some weapons to upgrade my freelancer. I don't know what I can buy for it. Whoa, what the heck just happened there? Yeah, weird stuff is already happening. Alright, let's power up.
Hello, how can this help you today?
So just our here. My power. I can't wait for them to make this persistent. I really hate having to keep changing my MFDs every single time I jump in my ship. Let's go for
you are cleared for liftoff.
Engines on. Launch sequence complete.
What are you doing? Why is my ship not leveled? What the heck? What's going on here? Oh, come on, my seriously? My ship is supposed to be leveled. Weird, and it's bouncing all over the place. Come on. This is stupid. Why is it? Oh my god. It refused to just. Oh. My ship is level on the ground. I take off and it just goes every single direction. This makes no sense. I can't even get it to go down now. Oh my god. My thrust is down. Why is it still doing stuff? I don't even have the VTOL's going. Okay, why does my... This hover mode is just a pain. I have no throttle forward. I barely have any. And I put my ship back into storage. Seriously, that made absolutely no sense. I flew with the Vanguard. And it was fine. I took off with the hoplite and the warden out of Lorville. I didn't have any issues. Now I'm trying to use the freelancer just to get out of the hangar, and it's doing weird stuff. TSA spaceport. So I have 8,000. Let's spawn our ship again. Surprised I didn't get a crime stat for all that nonsense. I'm hitting screen, but I don't see my stuff active. Might as well claim the warden right now. Let's try this one more time. Hello, can anyone hear me? Hello, hello. Testing. 1, 2. Okay, now I say I'm in. There were no one. Did I exit out of it? Comms doesn't look like it's turned on. Which hangar is my ship in? Damn it all, why this thing does not tell you which pad your thing is? It's on a pad. Honestly, I wish they would update that thing already. If Port Osar would tell you which pad your ship is on, why would this not tell you that? I remember. Try 6 again? Either 6 or 7, I think. Nope, not on 6. Come on, I press 7. Why did it go back up to TSA spaceport? 7 either. Try 4. Not 4. Try 1. Three. Five. Six. Seven. I tried all of these already, and I went through every single one, and I'm still not at the correct hangar yet. It's on 9 for our last one. And again, my landing gears are in the ground. I think that's what's causing problems. See that? Yep, there we go. Major issues with this ship on the at Hurston.
Engines
on. Launch sequence complete.
Yeah. And I forgot to do what I said I was going to do before I left this place. I'm supposed to check the missions. Oh, you'll just do the red ones here, but you got the personal. Okay, no worries, no worries, we didn't miss anything. Alright, let's do our missions. We'll do some red wings. Do we have anything else that's worth a lot? Well, deliveries is fine. I did not go into that. Deep space combat. I think I'll do some of those deep space combats when I jump my hoplite or the Vanguard. But for now, I mean, you have to make it a space. Oh my god, it's not repaired. I don't think the repair service is working at all. What can I use for air brakes? I'll keep it on that for now. Okay. Where's my way there? Okay. So I'm trying to leave the atmosphere, and it's taking a while. Why are my guns not working? Why am I in scanning mode? Whoa, that sounds interesting. A couple. Already on the opposite side of the planet, jeez. Why am I slowing down? Oh my. Still not out of atmosphere yet. Ah, this is a long trip. Alright, I've just exited atmosphere. Not as if we can jump around the planet and head over to our pickup. Why is that place showing up as unknown? What the heck is going on? Why? I have no idea what's going on. For some strange reason, my buttons are just firing off for no reason.
Quantum travel complete.
Why did I drop out? Why do I still have my atmospheric thing on there still? It's pretty annoying right now. There yet. Why is it not allowing me to just set the route? Heading there. Does not allow me to do so. This is very frustrating right now. This station's in the way. Let's go past it. Okay, this thing's starting to annoy me. I keep thinking I'm off-centered, and I keep trying to adjust my ship. There you go. Jeez, that thing was so annoying. I guess I can't jump directly to it, so I have to jump, post it someplace and then jump to it. I'm just not getting the option to jump there. What the heck is going on here? I'm spooling. It's locked in. Spool. Try to go. I can't jump. And it's obstructed. How am I getting to this place when it's obstructed? I guess it wants me to jump to Crusader just to go there? Makes no sense, but whatever. The Crusader is further away. I definitely don't get that mechanic, and it drives me nuts that you can do a straight shot from wherever you are to one of the moons or a planet that's, well, a moon or a Oh, yeah, hurry up and scan it already.
Okay, thanks. You're clear to proceed.
I think it's my key binding software that's causing this issue. It causes my thing to do random button presses for no reason. I need to find out why and stop that because it's driving me nuts. It's activating stuff that I don't want to activate. I'll activate. What's going on here? I think it's my Okay, now I can actually jump over there to it.
Attention, I have been authorized to scan your vehicle for contraband. Please halt and stand by. All right, everything checks out. You're free to go.
Seriously, again? Just jumped away. What the hell is he firing at? What the?
Stand down, or I will not hesitate to do
what
that.
What the? I'm getting fired upon and my ship is still. They just blew my stuff up. Oh my god. And I have a crime stat. For nothing. Okay, I think that fixed my issue. For some reason, my stream was messing up. Okay, moment of truth. I haven't tried landing on a pad since they've adjusted the hover mode for space. Let's see how that works out. Hopefully it's fine. Also have to find out how do I get rid of my crime stat. I did not do any of that in the PTU. Which I need to now find out how to do. And the MFDs are still broken. Still an update. Here and there's no update. Still sitting at a Lorville landing. Which one is my healing key? I really saw the option somewhere. There it goes, target. Actually, I have to go into comms just to service now.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Heck is thought it was stable, but it's glitchy. It's crazy glitchy. Okay, I need to, my stream is messing up extremely bad. I need to figure out what's going on here. Okay, I'll have to stop it and fix the issue. I'll be back later.